As far back as I can remember, I've been living here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it. I don't know why I was given this job, why it was my fate, destined to be here forever. What the? What's going on here? Oh no! Something's happened to the Master Emerald! Huh? Who are you? Did you do this? Oh, I'll get you for this! Hey, no fair! Wait! What's happening to you? Come back here! Whoa, that was incredible! I've never seen anything like it! Oh no, it's starting to happen! Without the Master Emerald's power, this whole island will fall into the ocean! It's up to me to find the missing pieces of the Master Emerald. It won't be easy. Pieces flew off everywhere. Guess I better start looking anywhere I can.
Hey everybody, Super Saiyan Jacob here. Welcome back to Sonic Adventure. This time I'm actually going to be taking on with Knuckles. Yes, taking on with Knuckles, of course, because now I'm playing it on the PC. Why am I playing this on the PC port? Well, because last time when I did this, this time I'm actually going to be playing. Here's the fact why. My PS3 started to have some, hardware issues. Completely hardware issues. You know, like how your PS3 is, like, having dirt or anything? So, yeah, I have to go take it to the shop and clean it. So I have to do that. So I have to so pretty much it was like going all the way inside of the hardware, which I have to take it all the way to the shop. That's probably why. So anyway, what do we do here in Knuckles anyway? Because now I need to put it on free camera anyway, because I need to fix that. So basically right now you need to find all three missing pieces of the Master Emerald. So I wonder where it has to be because I wonder where it has to be. Is it going to be on this one, or is it going to be on this one right here? I'm guessing it's going to be below, I guess. I believe so, maybe. I'm not 100% sure. It's got to be around here. Let's see here. Aha! So it's gonna be right around here anyway. So we found one anyway. Alright, so now let's, go all the way from here anyway. See if we can try finding another emerald in here, because that's probably something like that. And I'm guessing if it's gonna be, yeah, another one right over here. So, yeah, just basically right now, you just get try to find how lucky you are in finding more emeralds or anything else, which, you know, that's basically that, which, you know, it's just basically that. So let's see here, another emerald is gonna be right around here. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, so now I found it where it is. Okay, I was like, where would it be? It's like, it's gonna be right there, which, you know, that's basically that. So anyway, now we found all the three missing pieces of the master emerald for speed highway. So now we're gonna go on to Kazunoopolis. Yeah, Kazunoopolis. That is just something, you know, just pretty much that. So for the point of Knuckles anyway, he's gonna get boring for most of this part of this let's play. He is the most boring part of this let's play. I don't know why, but he is. It's just kind of weird how you just have to find the missing pieces of the master emerald, you know, that's pretty much that. But he's a knucklehead, that's what he is. So anyway, we need to go up here and activate that switch, so now we can just enter here and find the missing piece of the emeralds, of course. And I'm thinking one of it's gonna be right around here somewhere, if I can climb up here. I wonder if I can, yeah, I can climb up here anyway. Go up here anyway. Yeah. And now I'm gonna go all the way from here because this Sonic Stein and I just kind of fell over. There we go. Mount up here. Crack that thing right there. And I bounce back up, but I'm gonna get back up anyway. Alright, so another one's gonna be around here. Right here. And now we need to go into find another emerald. Right, where is another emerald? Is it gonna be right around here in the top floor? All right, so it's not in. So it's not around the top floor. Let's see if it's in the shower room. I bet it's in the shower room anyway. There it is, right there. I was like, is it in the top floor or is it in the shower room? It's in the shower room. That's all it was. Anyway, now we're getting into another flashback, but I'm gonna skip those anyway because why the hell not anyway.
Where in the world am I? I don't remember being here before, but something about it is familiar. This is very strange.
Alright, so now we're basically have to go all the way up here because and we all know what this scene is. This is where basically before T'Kol and our father actually got into a, well, basically something.
Father, please don't!
T'Kol, the seven emeralds are essential to our survival. It is for the good of all our people.
How can I make you understand? Attacking other countries, stealing and killing can't be the right path to peace. No one has the right to take their holy grounds. I beg you, Father.
Huh? Now where am I? Back in Station Square, I see. What's going on here anyway?
Alright, so now we're back into Station Square and we saw Queen going by. Also, that's not where I need to go. I think I need to go over here. Yeah, I need to go over here anyway because that's probably that. Hello, Dr. Eggman.
Hey, it's Dr. Eggman. What's he got there? It's gotta be a part of the Master Emerald. Hold on! Come back here!
Of course, you're gonna chase after him after that sideway, which that is something like that anyway.
Eggman, give me back the Master Emerald.
Knuckles! Oh, this isn't what you're after.
You're right.
That's okay, though. I can use you as a guinea pig to test it. Chaos! Chaos!
Chaos? It's that creature again. The same one I saw on my island. He was there when the Master Emerald shattered. I'm sure of it. He saved me the trouble of looking for him. Now I'll get him good.
to go, Chaos.
Ha! Changing shape won't scare me. Fine, give it your best shot.
Alright, so now we're gonna go on to Chaos 2. Chaos 2, of course. Pretty much no Chaos 1, because we already had a Chaos fight anyway. Yeah, Chaos fight anyway, which now he's gonna, now I can't even, hit him, so I have to wait for him to, hit him onto his head. I have to wait for him to stretch his arm and then, hit him in the head. That is pretty much what you have to do, and also I have to bounce him onto the ball as well. So now he's gonna do that again, so I'm gonna do that. Bam. Alright, so what are we gonna do? Hey, is he gonna do it again? Yep, he's gonna stretch his arm again. Boom! There you go. Now he's gonna turn into a ball. Let's do that. Somehow, in an odd reason, now I'm recording this on Fraps, the game audio gets a little bit of a delayment, which I don't know why it does that, but that's weird. I apologize for the game audio being kind of delayed. I don't know why, but the I just don't know why, but the cutscenes are not delayed. I would seem it's not delayed anyway.
Is that all you got?
Bah, so what if you won this time? You have yet to see the true powers of chaos.
Yeah. That still doesn't faze me. You hear?
I know something that might. It's about Sonic.
What? What about Sonic?
He's after the pieces of the Master Emerald too.
What do you mean?
You're not the only one on a wire, Goose Chase idiot. Why should I ruin your surprise?
I wonder what he meant by that. I'd better find Sonic.
Which basically, now we're gonna head on back to Mr. Gruent, of course.
I wonder why Sonic is after the Master Emerald. I'd better work fast and get to the bottom of this.
Alright, so basically now we're gonna head on to Red Mountain. I guess that's where we need to go. Yeah, Red Mountain. So, but first we need to head on to this little cave right here. I need to double check for auto camera, of course. Which that is something like that. I always need to check with auto camera, which that is just basically like that. Anyway, Tikal, what do you got?
You've got the shovel claw. Now you can dig through dirt and stone. Press the jump and action buttons simultaneously.
Simultaneously, okay. Okay, so I have to use action and then jump? Is that what I had to do? So it's jump and action. So yeah, I have to use jump and action. So anyway, now we have a monkey destruction switch to press and destroy. So I pretty much can let it go, or I can just throw it. Pretty much just throw it nearly. So let's take this all the way to where, you know, where Angel Island, basically where Angel Island is. Yeah, so let's go there because that's where we need to go. And that's also where Red Mountain is, which hallelujah, because we already been there for twice. Because we did one with Sonic, which that is basically that. But, that was basically that. Because, I don't know why, but we went there for two times at once. But anyway, now we had that destroyed, and now let's get on to it. Alright, finding three missing emeralds, of course. So now we got the shovel claw. I figure we can just dig through the floor. And also, can I change it back to free camera? Yes, I can. Basically, now I'm actually gonna go on to finding. Oh, there's one right there. How lucky. How lucky could I be anyway, which having finding one emerald which is right there, and another emerald is gonna be right around here. Let's dig through here. Bam, there it is. Alright, so is it going to be right around here in this side? I'm not sure if I'm not going to go in the right way or anything. I'm not 100% sure if it's going to go in this way. I'm pretty sure it's going to go this way. Or maybe I'm going the wrong way. I'm not 100% sure. Alright, let's see if it's around here in this pathway. Alright, so I see there's an emerald. There's an emerald nearby. Let's see if it's around here. Is it going to be right around here? There it is! Found it. Now I found that. That was a minute and 50 seconds. And the camera actually acting good enough. Not pointing at Knuckles for an odd reason, but that's okay. Anyway, now we're going back to Mr. Groons. Now we're going to go on to where we need to go to. We need to go to... find Sonic. That's right. I need to find Sonic. So that's basically that anyway. So let's head on to finding Sonic, because that's probably where we need to go. Because I think just basically just that. You just have to find Sonic and you're good. And I don't know why the camera just acting weird for odd reason.
Never gonna happen anyway.
That is just perfectly great, Knuckles. That is just perfectly great. It's just perfectly great. So now I'm just gonna hit him just at 3 times. That is bam. Done. Just done.
Oh jeez. Oh no, the Chaos Emerald. Emerald.
First come, first serve, they say. And you served me too well for your own good.
You can't get away with this. Knuckles, did you let him trick you again?
Like you weren't.
Smooth move, Knucklehead.
I've got 4 emeralds now. Here, Chaos. Come here, my friend.
Now look what he is.
No problem. I'll make him eat dirt.
Alright, just to point this out, this is the 3rd time I have to fight this boss. Again. This is the 3rd freaking time, and the final time I have to fight this freaking boss. Which, hallelujah. I have to fly all the way from here. I have to freaking hit onto him, which thank you for a lucky good shot right there. And a first lucky first shot in the freaking start of the fight. Thank you, Chaos, for doing that. Alright, so basically, I'm just gonna fly over here, and basically, you know, I'm just gonna, like, you know, just hit you on the head again and again and again. And I wonder if you're gonna do another attack. Are you gonna do another attack, or are you just pretty much just gonna just chill and don't know where I am? Because that's probably what you're gonna do. Because, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna hit him again. And now, get away from him. Come back up through the water, and I gotta hit him in the head again, which, you know, that's basically that. But all serious, this fight is like completely is like why? But I'm lucky. I'm getting a good RNG somehow. I'm getting good RNG. I don't know why, but I am. I do not know. Is he gonna jump back up, or is he gonna do more of a vat, like boom, boom, like more splash? Now he's gonna whip his tail, of course.
Is that all you got?
All right, so now I just beat him. So that was a 1:48.41. That was just basically fat. Also gonna skip this.
Behold my flying fortress, my creation, the Egg Carrier. Beware, chaos's true power is yet to be unleashed. We shall meet again.
Hurry, Sonic. What are we waiting for? My workshop's closed, so let's get the tornado and go after him.
Good idea.
Hey, Sonic. You go on ahead without me. I have some things I need to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here. Let's move.